have Salafi uncles, bro. Salafi. I got Salafi uncles. Yeah. And they're just so strict, like to the point where like they feel like celebrating Eid is haram. As Yemenis, you know, growing up here in New York City, our dads always wanted us to do like something different, right? Am I right? Like growing up, what's one thing you always wanted me to do, Pop? You always wanted me to be a doctor or a lawyer.
Am I right? You know what? I told you in the beginning, we wanted you to be a doctor.
Slim a doctor?
He was.
I was doing biology, right?
Yeah, I was studying biology, right. And I was studying biology in college, and I did actually all the requirements. You know, I took chemistry for a year, yeah. I took bio, and I was doing everything I needed to do to go to med school.
That's crazy.
And then that's when like I just started pursuing YouTube at the time. And in the beginning, like when I first started, it was hard. It was mad hard because you know, like I didn't get that family support. Like, cause my family did not understand like what the hell I was doing.
Same here.
They don't know. Like, that's why when I see you doing your thing, I was like, yo, like, how'd your family feel about it? Cause I was getting bashed every single day. Not just my dad, but my mom as well. Like, Pop, like, what was your thoughts in the beginning? Like, when I first started like this whole YouTube thing.
When first of all, we wanted to be a doctor, and then when you used to come home with the white, you know, jackets.
The lab coats.
We used to be so happy, so proud of it.
Yeah.
And me and his mom, we was so happy about it.
Yeah, they used to brag to everybody. Yeah. Like, oh, my son's going to be a doctor. And someone else wanted to be a doctor family. No, let's name him be the doctor of the family. That's how big it was. Like, they were telling everybody I was going to be the doctor, first Yemeni doctor of the family.
So how did you guys feel when he started YouTube?
We didn't like it at all.
Why? What made you not like it?
We hate it. He said we're not gonna waste your time, and he not want to be success and all of that, you know.
Okay, yeah.
Well, we want him to do something else, but he decided to do this. In the beginning, for a long time. We are like after him, you know, all the time. You know, I used to be so mad when he come late and everything. I am so mad. I'm afraid that something gonna happen to him because he come late.
My parents were the same. Especially my mother.
Yeah.
I wish
our
mothers were here. But my dad was a little more chill. Baba, how did you feel when I started YouTube?
Yeah, very good.
You felt very good?
Yeah, a little bit, yeah. I feel happy, you know, like everybody know you and that kind of stuff, yeah.
How about when Adam started wearing the hijab in his videos? Like,
it was funny.
Oh, wow, that's so...
See, my dad was more chill. But my mom was every day calling me.
Dude.
Every day, what are you doing dancing behind people? YouTube is not right. But then, I'm going to be honest. But then the money started coming in. When I started giving money to my dad, money to my mom, what happened? What did you guys end up saying, Baba?
We said, good. Thank you very much. Yeah.
The money started coming in. But like, and it's because my family, where we used to live, Baba?
We used to live in Manhattan.
He said the whole address. It's all good. We don't live there no more. But we used to live in the projects. Remember?
Yeah.
In the hood, in the projects.
In the hood.
And we rarely had like anything. But what did we have when we grew up?
Me or you? Me.
Yeah. Like, what did we have when you grew up?
Nothing.
Rarely anything. So that's why when I started doing YouTube, my mom was going crazy. But when they seen me making money, obviously. Money's not happiness, but money can help you live comfortably, a little better. You know what
I'm saying?
Of course.
And the best part is, like, you know, when you make money off something, like, this is how I see it. Like, when you make money doing something you love, I don't care. If I make $10 doing something I love compared to making $100 doing something I hate doing every day, I'd rather make that $10.
That's so true.
Am I right? Like, when you do something you're passionate about and you love doing it every single day, it doesn't feel like a job.
That's a fact.
And that's all when I started YouTube, like, I loved it. Pop, you saw how passionate I was about it. Like, I really loved it. I was doing it every single day. It's just that my family was like, they were a little weirded out. Like sometimes, whatever, every little thing I would do, like, yo, what are you doing? Like, seriously, what do you do?
Because the whole family, like against it, you know?
Yeah, everybody.
They don't like it.
It's because
they're
religious. My uncles,
they're religious, you know? They're religious and they don't like it at all.
Yeah, my family is super religious, bro.
No, definitely. I understand.
Like, I'm talking about
Like what?
Like sheikh type religion. Like, I have sheikhs in my family, bro.
Yeah.
I don't know how you say it. Like, there's Sunni, and then what's the more strict one?
Salafi.
Salafi. That's Salafi. Salafi. I have Salafi uncles, bro. Salafi. I got Salafi uncles. Yeah. And they're just so strict, like to the point where like they feel like celebrating Eid is haram. That's what they think. Yeah.
Eid is haram.
No, not like Eid, like not, run, not, like running or like having too much fun or something like that.
Yeah.
Like they don't believe in having fun.
I know what you mean. I know exactly what you mean. But people like that.
No,
is,
celebrating birthday or something birthday. Is like haram. I mean, yeah, it's haram.
Like, anything. It's like, man. Yeah. It's like my little brother. My little brother who's never on videos. He's just like that. He tells me, yeah, when we did my dad's birthday on January 1st, for his birthday, he was going crazy. He was like, wow, why are we celebrating? Dad's that we should celebrate a different way. And we're just like, what the hell? We're just, you know, celebrating his birthday.
The way I see it,
it's like a good time.
It's like a get-together.
Yeah, get-together.
Families get together for a certain event.
Get
you know?
Together, we eat, we talk.
What's haram about that?
Profile when he